So he gets.
He gets a pass.
He was here yesterday, and I got my guys on the floor. I told him to book it and see if the clock is going to make it better. Got to drop off some ibuprofen.
Push.
Go back.
Watch. Pull it out. There it is.
Joke. Get it.
Get in there, Z. Nice. Go, Z. Pull out. Run. Nice. Look. We got it. All right. Yeah, right? I think this is probably the best it's going to be. Yes. That's his son, probably.
This is the kid.
Shit. Lessons learned, right?
Move!
Hey, wasn't it a wake you up? Now you're up. All right, see ya.
That's gonna stop. No, it's not.
It's always offside, you can't do that.
Who was off? The white? You want his foot step over?
Just let it go, it's over and back.
You could put your stick over.
Yeah, but he can't reach for it like that. If it goes over, it's over and back. They get it, it's just like basketball. Just let it roll.
There it is.
Ride!
Check. That's the biggest thing these kids haven't figured out.
Oh, yeah. They love doing that.
And now they can, you know?
He's telling them we're allowed to do that.
It's high school rules.
Yeah. So, that was pretty good.
Well, next year, no matter what team you're on, it should be high school rules, so you should be able to play.
That's the worst thing, depending on your tournament.
Give it to the midi. Delay a game.
You can't just throw the ball away like that.
What was the failure to advance for? We didn't get it in?
They got it into the box. There's a certain amount of seconds. It's 10
and 30 seconds to get it.
No, it's 10 and another 10 to get it's 20 total.
20 and 10.
No, it's 20 total.
Oh, the
10.
It's 10 and 10. No, that's high school.
That's high school rules.
10 and 10.
They don't get a touch. That's why
he ran down to get in the box. You know, that's when he broke, he didn't worry about pulling the goal. He was trying to get a touch to come out.
Let's go, Pat. Working around.
I got you.
But like if you get a change of possession in your offensive half of the field, it's 20 seconds. You know what I mean? It's total.
The defense got it in the box.
But you have 10 in the box.
Yeah, but if you get it in the zone between them, if, like it changes over that way, you get 20 seconds total because you don't have
to. He's out there in the backyard by himself.
It's two different 10 seconds to get over midfield, then a total of 20 seconds.
You're in.
It's concurrent. first book. 10 seconds.
Good shot.
Oh! He got over 2 seconds. Yes. I believe so. They lost to Central. Oh!
3's a heavy hit up. Yeah. Put that kick down.
I would need to pull him out. I see. Oh! I thought the coach was down the corner. The freshman coach?
Foley? Yeah. He's like the Irish guy?
Yeah. He was just screaming, yelling. And he was killing, they were killing us. It wasn't a close game.
He always yells.
Yeah. And I was like,
Derek, go to help. Go offsides and we called it.
No, they weren't. No, he probably had his good guys.
That's
it. The guy, you're saying this guy's on the Turtles?
The Black Jackets.
The dad's over there, the Black Jacket.
Black helmet.
He's on the Turtles side.
6 and 12.
Okay.
You're in your own.
We did. We were 2-2. Tied with 2-2. The scrimmage was almost a tie also. They killed us in the first half. We came back. And then that game, after we played them in the
big kid one.
Yeah, right. It's not
classic thing, fill it up, put it back, before you go, always have your own. But it looks like it's going to be like this today.
Yeah.
So, at least they won't be better.
I'm cooking.
He'll be on the JVs.
So you'll see me coaching?
I'll be on the varsity staff.
Wow.
But I'll be able to coach the JV games too, because League 4.
Nice look.
They play on Shooter. Days.
Do they?
Yeah, because you never know if you're going to need kids. So the varsity plays Friday and Saturday, but the JV plays Monday.
Wow.
So I'll get to call the defense for the JV games. So it's nice, yeah. This year they let Northport and Ford's JV9 play against the JVs in League 4. So we're actually...
To get games?
Yeah. Finish. Good luck, man.
I slept a shot.
Good
luck. I slept
a shot. Yeah. You get more gauge. Nope. We got to play Northport and Ford's JV9.
Well,
anybody that can play, neither one of those teams is up.
Yeah, I'll tell you, the JV9 for Floyd's going is not for
me. Yeah, it's Joey Stiles' coach. He's a good kid, and he did the right things. So it would be good for our kids to play against bigger communities like that. Then we're guaranteed to be in the wine dance in Southampton.
Really?
They'll pull you up on Saturday. Like, listen, we're not coming on Monday. We don't have enough kids eligible.
Get him, Z. Good pressure. Got to be failure, no?
Yeah, him. Close still playing.
Yeah.
That was long. That was longer. You hear about the Longwood JV?
No.
For lacrosse?
No.
The week before we played, they got the big a fire at the sideline.
Yes.
And then
yes.
A week later, they did the same thing. The coach quit.
No.
Well, because this would happen. The coach goes to the life director after the first time. He goes, I want these kids off the team. He was an assistant. He was assistant coach of Swarm. And they came down there for the head coach, you know, for the JV coach. And they're like, no, we're just going to suspend them for a game and suspend them from school for 2 days. They're fighting. I mean, this way. Next game, the same thing happened. He just went, and the president wouldn't get kicked in by the team, so he was on.
You
want to
keep on team?
Right. We lost the game.
We gotta get better shots off. It's a good pass.
Well, you would think with Hudson Valley and even like the upstate team, they have good teams up there.
I don't think so.
Crosstown, you got John Jay, you got all the West Chester teams.
I don't think they're as crazy as the Long Island people are.
No, but it is. So
what townships do you
think of? They should be upstate, right? I don't know, maybe?
Yeah. Oh, I can't believe we're this high up and we're still an hour away from somewhere. Body. Move your body.
Owen Van Arsdale is a young guy. He's from Brooklyn Lacrosse. UVA played there.
There's no guy.
All the way over.
Did they have much about the coaches?
No,
I didn't see that. Yeah. Simon kept telling me I could find stuff.
Good, are we?
No, I think a lot of times with this, too, it's they don't know who's going to be.
It's
probably what feel is out.
Who's available? Well, if you look, the coach for the City 2020 is one guy named Mike. He's the assistant coach at CHM East. It wasn't Zayas, but he's up there. And then his other coach is a guy who was Mama Sports.
Okay.
Mike lives there.
Yeah.
They got a second thing. You guys know.
Our age group?
Yeah.
I do not know. But I know the age group ahead of us is one of those guys. Oh, and it also is one of those guys. So, this is campus. He's got our age group. And I'm Kevin Quinn's one of the coaches for the 22s. There were a lot of the guys that were there at the evaluations, the trials and stuff.
I think put the score on the wrong side.
I mean, the younger
I know the boys are good.
Yeah.
Jen always sneaks them on to the charity floor hockey tournament we have at school. And that's what
good job.
They're good kids.
They're playing goal, and I sit in front of the ball and push them to show them. It's always box football. Yeah. Jump him with the stick out of the net. But come on, Taylor. Show some toughness. It's that giant guy that's always pushing him.
Patented that yesterday.
Vietnamese patented that.
Yeah, they want to walk with the ball against the faces. That's the other problem with being low-scoring game and you're not playing tournaments, especially. So you don't have to be important.
Pick it up.
Go. Push it. If you would,
just picks it up right away. Go with it. Get it to X. Get it to X.
There
you go. Oh. Yep. Nice.
We'll call it yes. Without a bounce,
it shows in the book is in the set.
Whatever it works, it works. So you can wait. You started wearing it right away. But I knew when we came to the clubs yesterday, so it's not going to change. We put them on and punch the front of it.
Breaking
me. He's trying to hit me with his gloves.
It feels embarrassing.
Is that the kicker?
Feels safe. Here we go.
Where'd you park today?
I feel like we've got parked a million times, and I'm not going to change my car with all my stuff.
Nugget. There you go. Oh!
Trip for a flag. There you go. For $10 as opposed to $300.
Damn it.
mud. The pass is good for the whole day. The reason why Derek's playing the back.
I know this guy. This guy's my friend. Talked to him at the Mamaroneck game.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah.
And what did you do it for the
He's a hired gun over here. He's working for the camera company.
So we're 5-on-5 for about 30 seconds. Don't push it. Wait. There comes somebody in the box. 1 second.
We have the advantage here, though. We should be able to double up. No one's on the middle, man.
There was one at the other field yesterday. The tent was set up. I don't know if there was actually one there. Yeah.
Watch check. Oh, nice. Good check.
Oh, no.
One stack.
Guys, fight.
Push!
Change levels.
We have two attack.
I thought I went.
Maybe that's where we're losing. run out of time. Can we start with possession then?
Did like the man or something like that? And they were
Until the U.S.
happens a lot more often than you think.
Yeah, I guess the guy who was doing the camera recognized a couple of mannerisms from the kids, like, you know, where they stun and stuff like that.
Perfect spot right here.
It's coming right at you. Make a play.
Clear it over the line.
Now. Can't hold his stick.
Red hold.
Red hold. Are you kidding me?
The kid was holding his stick.
Still got to get their touch.
Yeah.
It shouldn't take them that long to clear the ball. Jesus Christ.
Here we go. Deliver all over again. You from Delaware?
Well, funny, with the Rhode Island tournament, there's a guy that retired from Suffolk County across the referee. He's roughing up there. Probably couldn't take the Long Island parents.
Exactly.
We got Frank with us just for that night.
Oh, yeah, Frank, I know.
Ooh.
That's a shot.
That's a flag.
That was good. One half of the game.
Three.
I think he called it a push.
He just fell.
Yeah.
That's they were pretty tight at the course. Like they're not going to let the kids run through each other and stuff like that. You know what I mean?
Like an all-star kind of
thing. Yesterday, they actually called a two-minute.
Oh, yeah. Really?
The kid set a pick behind X, and the defender rushed.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't have to. The defender didn't have to.
Got blown up, right?
Down on four.
Yeah.
On field four.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe it.
Yeah.
2 minutes. Like,
oh. Yeah, we had a two-minute one yesterday. Helmet to helmet on.
It's good. You know what
yeah.
I mean? Like,
oh,
it's
yeah.
good for... for
like, to keep it clean and make it
smart. Yeah, exactly. I mean, if the kids are going to bang, that's cool. They're going to bang. If it's, you know...
Yeah. Well, it gets loose, and then it gets dirty. You know, then it gets dirty. You know?
You're out there like a bunch of coal miners.
Yeah.
I'm like, just back your ass in and move. Kick it. Ow.
Box out. Be part of it.
Get around,
boys.
Get back in
there. Good pass. Nice. Good passing, guys. Good job. Wow, they woke up from yesterday. Good job. They're passing the ball like hell.
Break up, boys.
That's good movement. Did you get face? Did you get your face last time?
He didn't do the last one.
Okay.
Feeling pretty good.
Good. I think they didn't realize the level that they were stepping into. You know what I'm saying? And that's what they need. They need to get a kick in their balls.
Yeah.
So they realize it.
Come on,
good, Kevin. Good, Kevin. Good.
I just took the tip. Even losing 4-2, he still has 3 penalties so far.
Still 17 minutes, though. Right. Anything's possible.
Anything's possible. Even if I have a dozen.
Have a great day.
Woke up at 2 a.m.
Oh.
That was too kicked in at the meeting, he said.
I'll run him. Watch him. Did he pick up?
Answer.
Good Derek.
Ah, he does that. He drops the ball.
Good smooth. Yeah. Come on, move it up the ball. Carry.
Get ball.
Put it on the wing here.
In the crease.
Fascinating.
I look at my phone and my ass.
Oh,
Yeah, it's nonsense.
Cut the umbilical cord. Slim Timmy lost his sound.
I said, I hope my wife's not reading these too. She'll be sending them from home.
Don't worry,
we stuff the ballot now.
The All-Star game.
Let's stuff the ballot.
Yep.
Let's see. Oh, what a
Wow.
The girl Alexa, she's got to get an award.
Right. That's what I said. I said, whatever they're paying her, like, double it.
Right. Because
on the phone with people. I throw that phone in the toilet.
Fine. I want her to snap on one of those.
That All-Star nomination one.
Yeah, that was funny.
Where do I put those? Please remember, it's just the coaches.
Right. And then all the parents are on the kids. The fees.
Please get off the kids for you.
Yep.
Well, the one guy, I
just want to make sure that he sees everything. Right. Here we go. I gave Zach all my votes.
She better. Like, I like the other kids too.
I like this album. That's what they gave me.
Derek.
Who's home with that? Push him out.
How did we not get that?
Oh, those days.
My goodness. He even pushed the kid out. He just threw it over his shoulder.
And right to the other kid.
So you guys are up kind of late hanging out. He goes,
I guess it wasn't lights out at 11.
Flo texted me this morning. She said, have you heard from Billy? He hasn't texted me back. I'm like, relax, there's no girls up here. He's fine. Come on, DJ.
Touch.
Jump. Come back out.
Come on, Brandon, take a move.
There he is. I'll say he's been going on defense.
Oh, really? Chris played
middle. Is that him?
Yeah.
That's like him.
He's 66, right?
Yeah.
He played a tackle with you, so he never really had to. He's getting better at it.
I mean, not funny. He should be a middle. He's fast as hell. I don't know where he turns like this, but he's fast.
Yeah, I like him on attack. I like him on attack with that left hand.
Yeah. Maybe once he gets like a little bit bigger, he'll move in more for him. Sometimes he plays that corner out too far.
Thank you. I can't remember.